after this. You'll feel better.
I need to go. I need to get out.
Have your soup. It's important you have the soup.
What's in that soup?
All natural ingredients, I can assure you. It just has a quietening effect.
Your sister is a problem we don't need.
I thought you came here with news.
The children are becoming a nuisance.
They're doing exactly what we want them to do. We have everything we need right here, and the beauty of it is they set their own traps.
So, oxygen tank was a bad idea.
Yeah, slowly and quietly. That's how we're gonna get in there, Eddie.
You guys are regular little tortoise and hare, aren't you?
Oh, I've got you.
Oh, get a load of this guy, will you?
Yeah, how terrible. He's helping her with her books.
No, no. You don't understand Ben. He has to have everything that I have, including my girlfriend.
Oh, relax, will ya? Trust me, that girl only has eyes for you.
Thanks for helping me with my secret dog.
That's okay. I'm starting to like the little guy.
Sort of. How's it going with Dre?
Well, you definitely broke the ice for us. We've been getting along great since I comforted him. He's been really friendly with me. Good, good.
When he starts talking about his dad, you know you've got him.
Whoa. His dad was in prison. That's too personal.
Exactly.
Look, are you sure this is what you want? Maybe the best thing for us to do is find someone new for you instead of...
No. The sisterhood. Joy, he has to pay for cheating on me. Besides, I've got let down. Dogs don't betray you.
Well, if you're sure, I'm sure.
Okay, so, I've calculated that we need to remove 6 bricks across by 6 bricks down at a half hour per brick. That's 18 hours.
If we remove all those bricks, isn't Victor gonna notice? I mean, he's down there stoking the furnace all the time.
I thought about that. For each brick we pull out, we put back, but with fake mortar around it so no one will notice. Then each night we just take it out again.
Mortar?
What's the bit in between the bricks? If we match the color of the mortar around them, in that light, it's unlikely Victor will notice. We only need 6 days.
Only.
The sister, Harriet, I do not like her being here.
But why are you bothering me with these petty details? Amut's next sinner. That is where you should be using your energy.
Yes, and that is what I fully intend to do. However, I fear that Caroline may be becoming distracted by the presence of her sibling.
Do not bore me with your domestics, Victor. What are you still doing here? Find me a sinner!
So, how do we make fake mortar?
Dough? Can you make it in the kitchen?
I love dough!
Hey, Alfie. Where were you last night?
What? Why? When?
Our date? Well, we were gonna go camping in the living room. 2 marshmallows over the hairdryer.
Oh, yeah. Sorry, I got distracted. You wanna meet tonight?
Yeah. We could play cards with cookies.
Oh, brilliant.
Okay, take your places. We've got a lot to get through. Now. As part of our partnership in business syllabus, we are going... So, to start with, I want everybody up. And paired off for some basic exercises. Eddie, you're with Alfie. Patricia, you're with, Ben. Fabian, you're with KT. Joy, you're, you know what? Everybody else, just go with the person to your left. Now, for our first activity, take a blindfold and place it over your partner's eyes.
Thank you. Ah, there you are, Victor. What have you been doing?
Seeing to a nuisance.
Well, please be mindful when tracking your filthy hues across my hall. My back isn't as young as this face pretends.
Ben and Patricia? Right. I'll tell you, he is way too close.
Right. Oh.
Hey! You're only supposed to use words.
I know, I'm sorry. It's just there's ink on the desk, and I didn't want you to get it on you.
Okay, everyone, that's enough of that exercise, but keep your blindfolds on. Because next, I want you to fall backwards while your partner catches you. Remember, this is about trust.
You won't drop me, will you?
No, I won't drop you. You ready?
Hey! Ah! Ah!
Did you not trust you?